quiet!
What is going on here?
Stop!
Who are you? And what do you want with that boy?
I should ask you the same thing. You're not working for Saito Clan, are you? Wait. Can you be Samanosuke Akechi? Yes, you are! I cannot believe you are here of all places! I am a servant of the Oda clan. My name is Tokichiro Kinoshita.
This man will eventually conquer the world under the name Hideyoshi Toyotomi.
What is a servant of the Oda clan doing here?
Wait. First we must talk business. Tell me, Samanosuke, are you interested in serving our clan? My Lord Nobunaga Oda would welcome a great samurai like yourself.
I serve no one. My life is mine and mine alone to command.
I see. However, I will not give up yet. We shall meet again.
Samanosuke, is there something you wanted to ask this young man?
Do not be afraid.
No! You want to hurt me like that other samurai did.
That is not true. Please, tell me your name.
I am Yumemaru.
Yumemaru, you must tell me. What did that Sam Mariah want with you?
Why should I know?
Fine, then why are you here? Who brought you here? Go after him while I look for Princess Yuki.
I will.
I've been able to uncover Yumemaru's identity. He is the son of a farmer.
What?
4 years ago, his parents were killed at war. Princess Yuki found him crying alone and brought him to the castle.
I see.
And I also heard that Princess Yuki raised him as if he were her own brother.
So he stole his way into the castle to save Princess Yuki. Why then is Tokuchiro after Yumemaru?
Something seems to be going on. We must find a way out.
Yes.
what this room is. You're right.
I seem to be trapped.
Is there a way you can get out of there? Samanosuke, wait there. I will help you.